they want to contend title. Maybe they don't have anything to play for. They don't want to stay here all the time and play and waste their energy.
It's not a waste of energy at all. You know, we're trying to play for a seed right now. So, you know, the more wins we can get, you know, the more practice we can get, you know, the better we're going to play. And, you know, I think playing teams out of the Big Ten, you know, it doesn't get any better than this. You know, every night is going to be a tough game. You saw that tonight. So I think this is just preparing us well for the tournament.
What kind of are you on the number one seed? That possibility's out there.
It's a possibility, but, you know, we're not going to sit here and say that we're playing only for that number one seed. We're just trying to win a championship right now. And if the number one seed comes out of that, and that's great. If not, you know, it's not the end of the world for us.
You told J-Mo you were going to take that last shot and make it.
I did, yeah. Like, I just felt that I missed so many shots in a row that the next one I shot had to go in. So, you know, I came out of that timeout just with an aggressive mindset. And, out of the corner of my eye, I just saw him open down the middle lane, you know, trusting him.
You think you guys settled for shots today or just missed shots that you normally would make?
Maybe we settled a little bit, but, you know, their zone was really good. It was tough to get inside that zone, so they were kind of forced us to take a lot of threes, and today was just one of those days where things weren't dropping.
The way the postseason ended for you last year was motivation going in this year, I think, for you.
Yeah.
Have you flushed it going into this postseason? Is it still kind of in there for you?
No, not at all. I mean, I don't really think about that too much anymore, but, you know, I'm always motivated by something, so... You know, if it's not last year's postseason, you know, I find other things that kind of play with the chip on my shoulder at all times.
So what's the chip up there now?
You know, as a team, I just feel like we don't really get the respect we deserve. You know, we just finished winning the Big Ten, and, you know, no one thinks we're going to win this tournament. So that kind of gets us going all the time, and, you know, we like to be fired up to play.
When it comes to these late games, many times now seen as a timeout called, have to get a score on a final possession or whatever it might be, and if the plays just work pretty much exactly as designed, you know, what is it about this group that has you guys so sharp out of those late timeouts?
We practice a lot in practice, just on like 10 seconds left, 15 seconds left on the shot clock, and you got to make a play, you got to get a score. So, you know, that's something we do every day in practice, and I think it just translates well to the game. You know, we have a lot of guys who are capable and confident of making those plays, and, you know, fortunately it's worked out for us this season.
How much of it is beeline?